If you think of how much you can travel in a single day, you can drive, you can take a flight, but there's a limit to that. But if you can change that factor, you can effectively change human lives.
So the Hyperloop is a concept where you have a tube in which you remove most of the air, and inside the tube you have a pod, like an aircraft cabin basically, that is levitating inside the tube, and you shoot that cabin at very high speed.
Really, when you break it down into parts, it's not that daunting. Everybody has their own little specialty, and we're all able to talk with each other pretty easily. That conversation's all had on Slack. You have like basically a distributed network of brains tackling the problem, isolating it, breaking it down to small parts, and then farming those parts out to the rest of us.
Everybody has a piece to the puzzle. We have one guy in China that does amazing design. We have one guy in Alabama that can do aircraft body. I have a guy in Australia that used to do electrical safety critical components.
We are creating a benchmark in how people from all around the world can come together with technologies like Slack and solve any kind of problems you can think of.